Thank you. So let me introduce your MC for the evening, Mr. Mike the Microphone.
None of you know who I am, and it's frickin' beautiful.
We love you.
Goodbye, Obama. Thank you very much. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, I want to thank everybody for coming to the 2014 ST Dance-Off! Some ground rules. So first up, we're gonna have a freestyle division. Two dancers come on, they dance to two songs each. First one goes, second one responds. There's a 30-second countdown, at which point the judges will give their input, followed by their votes. In the event of a tie, they will go head-to-head on one more song each, at which point the judges must vote. Following the freestyle competition, we have the choreography session. And I'm gonna get the paper here since I have no idea what they're being judged on. Clearly I did my homework, I'm sorry. The five sections that these dancers will be critiqued on are technique, crowd appeal, fluidity, cleanliness, and lastly, choreography, as the name suggests. Highest score wins. Who's ready for some dancing? So let's go ahead and bring out our judges! I also know none of their names. I'll just have them introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Clinch. I'm a judge. Really excited to be here. I'm a dancer.
My name's Apollo. I won the freestyle division last year, and I'm going to be judging. And you guys, you're the crowd. Get high.
I'm Kumo. I'm gonna be judging, and pretty much make fun of every single one of them.
Hey! So come on, guys, gotta pick the boys. Don't forget.
By the way, you can go wild and be obnoxious. We are expecting that. Because half of you are acting like the HempCon people down the street.
Yeah!
Anybody else been harassed by them, by the way? I know I have several times. You'd think stoners wouldn't have the aptitude to do that.